Venture no further, or be struck down where you stand.
Who? What?
I am the guardian of this temple, the Forbidden City. None shall enter except the Chosen. Speak. You are the Chosen. For many years I have tested those who came here, and all have failed. You are unaffected by the power I wield, and thus must surely be the Chosen.
I?
Once I was as you were, confused and without answers, yet they came in time. Now my duty is complete. I can finally rest. My sacrifice was not in vain.
And what news do you bring me, Architect?
The foundations are infested. Demons and devils. Many lives will be lost if you try to build there.
You have done well to complete your goal, Bianchi. The construction will continue as planned.
But the demons! You'd be insane to build there.
Silence, dog! What dwells beneath the Forbidden City is the very reason it was built. For you to understand, you must witness it firsthand. Let me educate you. Guards! Put this one with the others of the sacrifice. I am the Scourge of God, appointed to chastise you. Since no one knows the remedy for your iniquity except me, you are wicked, but I am more wicked than you. So be silent! Now you, Architect, you are about to make your largest contribution to this project.